Here at Owasippe Scout Reservation, we're going to take a look to see if we can see any salmon in the stream today and shoot a little bit of the trail with the GoPro camera while we're out there. This is the kiosk at Owasippe, and the black loop is closed. That's the one that goes way out through here. So what we're going to do today is we're going to take the blue loop. A little more color as we're getting down near the creek. We'll stop at the creek and see if there's any salmon up today. I don't have a polarized lens on the GoPro, so it picks up a lot of glare on the water, but hopefully you can see the salmon swimming around in here. There's a few older ones in here that we call white tails, and then there's some fresh ones in here too. I'm riding at a slower pace so that I can capture more of the scenery without motion blur. Which, when the air is really cold like this, I don't mind a bit. My lungs appreciate it. Oh, nice colors here. Nice colors out there. Hello. Good. Beautiful out here. This is a fun little section through here. This is what's left of the creepy cabin. Old wood stove in there. Oh, I never noticed all the old beer bottles in there. But it looks like time has taken its toll on it. I don't think it'll be around too much longer. Another winter might take it down. In fact, it might be a good idea to move my bike right now. About the last mile now of the Owasippe Blue Loop. Blue Loop is about 8.25, 8.5 miles long. If you haven't been to Owasippe, it's definitely worth checking out. It's a very fun, all-natural type trail. So whatever trail you take, the green, the blue, or the black, when you come through the canoe yard, you know you're at the end of the trail. Thanks for riding along with me. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope the colors turn out nice on the camera.